This video demonstrates how to measure potato chips using the compression ring and pan set on the D25 NC FM model. The measurement method that we'll be using today can be found under the Hunter Lab website under the Knowledge Library, Measurement Methods. Step one is to configure your D25 NC to the desired color scale, illuminant, and observer, and set the measurement time according to your standard operating procedure. Place the compression ring on top of the sample dish and place that on your scale. Turn on your scale and zero out. Place 150 grams of the product in the sample dish. If your standard operating procedure calls for a different amount, please follow those instructions. Ensure that the chips are uniformly distributed in the pan. We're going to place the pan on top of the chips and press until the rim of the pan reaches the rim of the collar. Press firmly and evenly. Remove the pan and collar and check that there is an even distribution of chips. Make sure that you've selected the proper product setup, place the sample under the sensor, and press measure. The color measurement is displayed on the screen.